All right. Well, we're done. I can get up here somewhere, right?
Noct, overhead.
Don't care. We're going to get in the car and we're gonna leave. Going to Lestalem. Come on. Come on. There we go. Quest location. We are going to Lestalem. Are we going to Lestalem? Where actually are we gonna go? I mean, we could go there. Oh, have we not actually turned this in? I think we got it, but we didn't turn it in. We're gonna go here. No, we're not gonna go here. I'm gonna wait to do this one. This one is a fishing thing. We're gonna do a fishing thing. One of these days, we're gonna have a like an entire stream just devoted to fishing. That day is not today. We're gonna go here.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
We're gonna do a few quests and then go to Lestalem. Turn everything in. Because I think we have another, like, two or three things from Lestalem that we have to do. Oh my god, knocked. Why? Every single time. How's my sound, by the way? I know I keep asking that, but, you know, it happens every time I change my sound settings, every time I get, like, a new set of settings. I'm always paranoid about it. Does it sound okay, you guys? Is the game too loud? Is the game too soft? Am I okay? Am I popping in at all? Relaxing music. I still want to go over there. No, I don't know what that is. Not that. That's the base that we were at. I mean, like, way, 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 way in the background.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Ebony? What? Color. It's a, it's kind of wood. Is the wood all that good? Is it as good as they, say it is? Ebony, the wood? Anything else that I want to do? Have we been here before? I don't think we have. We might, double back and go there after we finish up, whatever we're doing in here. I think we need to go, like, way down here somewhere anyway. I think we have something down here. You know, it is kind of strange. I swear to God, last year they said that they were going to be stopping updates for Final Fantasy XI. I thought that they were just kind of putting the game into maintenance mode. Like, the game wouldn't shut down just yet, but they weren't really going to do any big, like, content updates or anything with it. But as far as I can tell, they have been, like, adding stuff. I don't know if they're, like, big story content updates, but they have been updating the game. I see articles on it all the time.
I felt a drop.
Precipitation.
I Sorry, this is where we're parked. Deal with it. What are we fighting?
Bash some heads in. You know it.
So those are gigantos?
Ooh, head bashing.
No, they're bullets.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You want to talk?
Gotcha. Shut up.
Nice.
What? No quarter.
Oh, sorry about that.
That poor guy paid for his friend's mistake. For time. God, the rental period has ended. Chocobo sprinted back to the post. That's fine. We did feed it today, but that's fine. Bye, Chocobo, that I haven't actually named yet, but I did color. I did color that Chocobo. Alright, well, we'll continue on. See, I see this and I want to be like, ooh, I bet there's like a Korok up top of that. Not fun. None of that in here. That's fine. More bullets. What are they doing?
Ow. Let's
There we go. This was important. Die.
Showtime! 1 minute it's pouring, then. Hey, got it.
What do I get? Oh, the carapace. Great. We did get it. I didn't see what grade we got for that. I'm sure it was shitty, but it's fine. Actually, no, I think I did okay on that one. Is that it? There's no loots other than that whatever the hell we just got. I didn't even pay attention to. No, okay. What else? What else we got? Anything around here? No, there we go. Yes, it's past the Stellum. That's fine, I can do that. That's where we're off to next, I think. Alternatively, here, but we're gonna be going through here anyway at some point. But then again, we need to go over here anyway before the Stellum. So you know what, we're gonna go with this one. We need to do all these before we go back to the Stellum. We are gonna pass the Stellum, but it's fine. Iris will wait for us. She's there at like the gas station. Still waiting. Still waiting for us to come back.
Ooh. All in together now.
How about this?
I mean, that was cool and stuff, but you missed.
Here goes nothing.
Dead? Right. You hate bugs.
Me?
God.
Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
That was some epic level music for that one bee. I mean, I'm willing to bet that maybe it had some kind of special attack that, like, if we leave it too long, like in Final Fantasy XIV, if you leave it too long, it'll, like, sing the hell out of you. But, I don't know. That was weird. Yeah. We haven't actually been down here before.
Yep.
But we're going. Sounds like friggin' Super Nintendo level music. And that's not a complaint. One little bit. I like it. What's with all these, like, random shacks in the middle of nowhere? I don't think we've been to this one before.
My throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Sounds like a waste of your face, Bigness.
Here we are. Nice.
Let's, see what the store has, if anything. Possibly we've been here before, but I don't know.
What can I do for you?
FF9, but I can't buy it, which means we have indeed been here before.
Come again.
Making sure. I didn't think that we'd been here before, but... Guess I was wrong! There's nothing else to do here, so... Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Nice parking lot, though, there. Saying. Nice shack in the parking lot. I don't know, if I saw Shack in the parking lot, I'd probably want to get his autograph, because, I mean, he was a pretty good basketball player. Just saying. Not that great of an actor. I'm sorry to say, but, good player. Cullum Pass? I don't know. We definitely have not been here at all. This does not look familiar to me. I think we must have passed that station before, but we never went down this road. This whole place kind of looks like the place from the various anime episodes that they did, which makes sense because I'm pretty sure that took place in the sky. Are we going to run into a little puppy? Not gonna run into it. We're going to encounter it on the road, and we have to save it, and it'll make Prompto think back fondly on the days when he was fat and decided that he couldn't be my friend because he was too fat. Even though, honestly, I wouldn't have cared. It's fine.
Prompto
places too much,
if you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, too much emphasis on his, image, I think. You have anything for me?
Hello there!
Hello there! Ooh! Hell yeah!
Thank you! Till next time!
We're not doing any, There is some loot over there. There is some loot over here, too. My god. Rusted bit. Do we need that? I think we actually needed that. But we might have gotten that before. We might have already had a rusted bit.
Hey, check it out.
What is it?
What's up? You see some nice plastic chairs? Help our rest area. We accept all animal bones. Trade in only. We do not carve or cut.
Get a load of this.
That's a lot of horns.
Someone's been busy.
Weird.
Seriously.
Dave? Or, not Dave? You have good, wow. I like my rune saver more, though. Did we get a new one for Vladdy? We get him a claymore. Increases vitality's fortune by granting the wear wielder a defensive boon. We do have the money for it. I'm gonna get one of these for
pleasure
Vladdy.
Doing business.
Lance, what is mine? There we go. 55. Allows the wielder to destroy appendages with greater ease. God, I don't want to just like spend all of my money here. Mithril knives, I'm actually pretty sure is what I actually have right now, isn't it? No, I have mithril dagger or assassin daggers. 126 versus 62. Why? Mithril pistol. Which Prompto already has. Power shield. Shield woven with elements that lend strength and protection to the bearer, greatly enhancing attack. That's kind of a huge upgrade for him. I might actually go ahead and spend it. Glad he's just getting all the upgrades today. Can I sell anything, actually? Sell. What do I have, like, way too much of? A lot of dagger quill breasts. Let me sell three of these.
Pleasure doing business.
Not a lot, but I'd only keep like around 15 of things. Scorpion barbs. Ooh, I can sell some of these hard whiskers. Like, I don't want to sell everything, but oh my god. That's a whole crap load of money. Maybe I can afford to get new weapons now. For everybody. Okay. Anything I want to sell? I wish it would tell me if these are equipped or not. Bye. I've already got stuff for Gladys. Got stuff for Gladys. Oh yeah. Get one of these for myself, and I'll give Ignis my current one. I don't know, really, that's pretty much it. I mean, I can get one of these. It's not that much better. Doesn't have the plus vitality. I guess that's all I'm getting.
Hey, okay. Come again.
Gladiolus, you may indeed have a better weapon. You may also have a better shield. Not as much plus power or plus attack, but it's more defense against bullets, and it's just generally better. Me, I want my storm lance. And then you can have this. Good. Excellent. We could get hunts. We're not going to get hunts right now. I'm not going to bother with hunts. What's over here? What's up?
You're the one who struck a deal with the shop in Lastalem?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, hey. They wanted to know if the deal's still on.
It is, but there's been a minor setback. Getting the merchandise is no problem. But the delivery route, it's littered with old animal traps. Isn't safe to travel through there. I'm in the middle of removing the traps, but it's slow going. I'll say, would you mind lending me a hand?
Sure, but I think we're going to sleep tonight. It's getting pretty dark. We'll just walk there, I think.
Hello there, boys. And
hello
welcome.
There. 300 gil. Jesus Christ.
Fine. Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
How expensive ass motel is this? Also, I know what soundtrack we'll be listening to after we're done with 11. And that looks kind of cool.
Perfect timing.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
He looks very like he's determined to go beat someone up in that shot. We're gonna get this because I like the wildlife photos, and I guess we'll get this one too. Just look at him, he's so happy. Up.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much.
Think about knock
just
things.
Chilling.
Cool.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed.
Even when we have to use Phoenix Downs.
I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school. So that's 5 years?
And we could have been friends a lot longer than that if you hadn't been so obsessed with your weight.
Ever since elementary school, right?
Just saying.
Huh? You still remember that?
Can hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
See? That's what I'm saying.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was...
You were fat. You can say it. It's okay.
Actually,
it's not a bad word.
Never mind.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
Press interest.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me.
Please don't be the Joker.
Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level.
Gladio is good with people?
Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun. I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Tease him. Chastise him. Send him to bed.
Think
what
you will.
Send him to my bed.
But I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No. Nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
Jesus, Prompto.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh?
You really save these conversations for when we're getting
what,
drunk.
What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Huh. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
Along with all that weight, too, right?
All right.
Am I right?
I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah. You do
yeah,
that.
I'm right. The playful pop filter is now available. See, I...